We all know that the big C, or cancer, is one of the most threatening ailments in the world today. Sa Pilipinas po lamang, cancer is the third leading cause of death. Marami pong klase ng cancer. Isa na po dito ang bone cancer na tumama kay Yasmin. Sa mukha po,
she had a sarcoma of the mandible, no? Natanggal ho yung buong bone niya dito, tsaka sa cheeks, no? Before Laminine was introduced to her, hinang-hinang-hinahan ho siya. She's an acclaimed international artist. When she started taking Laminine, biglang sumigla ulit yung katawan niya. And she is able to do all the things that she used to do before she got sick, no? So maybe we can give our televiewers an explanation as to how cancer patients are helped in their recovery.
The cell is the fundamental unit of the body. So merong normal cells, meron abnormal. Then the cells are regulated. Yung cancer cells, abnormal yun. Una, kakalat. Pangalawa, magmumultiply, hindi titigil. That's the same scenario to any type of cancer. Bone, muscle, organ, whatever. So, maintindihan kagad natin na sa medicine, kung maaari, alisin kagad yung source. Kasi kakalat nga eh. Di alisin kagad. So, yun ang surgery. Ngayon, posible, kumalat ang ilang cells, hahabulin through radiation, cobalt, or chemotherapy. Pagka dumami ang cancer cells, parang tao rin yan na ginugutom. Kailangan din ng nutrients. Uubusin niya yung nutrients ng body. Kaya yung cancer pumapayat. Nauubusan yung normal cells. So, gutom si normal cells. So, pagpasok ng ingredients ng Laminine, mukhang natutulungan niya yung normal cells na makarecover. That's why yung experience ng ating patient na gumanda ang kanyang katayuan, nag-improve ang energy, bagamat posible na doon pa rin ang cancer. Pero malaking step na yon towards, let's say, improving the quality of life and possibly even correcting the problem.
Yeah, they usually say that my appetite has returned. Yes.
At least bigyan niya na something yung katawan at pupunta sa normal. Ang proof, there is improvement. Let's say, energy, reduction of pain, diba? Clarity of thought, feeling good. So there is something na meron pala na nakakatulong sa normal cells. Then when the normal cells are better, it will trigger the immune system to fight the cancer cells. So pwede talaga isabay ang dalawa.
We would like to remind our televiewers, no, sundin niyo po yung mga advice ng doctor ninyo dahil alam po nila ang lahat ng situation niyo. Ang Laminine po, supplement. Ibig sabihin, pandagdag po sa pampalakas na sa inyo.
Ang sabi po nila is that once na ang tao may cancer, nagre-remission lang. But after a few years, 3 to 5 years, bumabalik ko. At pag bumalik ko yan, talagang full force. Totoo ba yan?
Meron tayong normal development and cell division ng mga cell natin to replace the old and the damaged cell. But then with cancer, yung cell mo, damaged na siya, hindi niya nade-detect na na-damage na siya. So, patuloy siya na nagpapadami. So, kaya nagkakaroon ng tumor, it's a group of abnormal cells. So, yung abnormal cell naman yun, bukod sa lumalaki, nawawala na yung normal function ng whatever organ that is. Tapos, pwede pa siyang mandamay ng mga katabi niyang organs. Example, pwede rin siyang mag-encroach sa nerve, kaya may pain. Yung iba, kumakalat sa blood, sa lymphatics. Kaya kahit malayo, pwedeng madamay yung organ na yun. So, ang problem niyan is to tell that cell what it is doing is not right. So, abnormal na siya. So, supposed to be, in a normal situation, merong apoptosis. Ang tawag po namin yan, cell suicide. Dapat mamamatay na siya sa sistema mo kasi hindi na siya nakakabuti o hindi na siya kailangan. With the advent of stress and abnormal nutrition, hindi balanced yung nutrition natin, so it goes on and goes on. So meron tayong treatment, chemotherapy. Ang ginagawa nun, pinapatay niya yung cell na yun na abnormal na nga. But then during the process of killing that cancer cell, sometimes the good cells are also damaged. That is where Laminine can help us. Dun sa mga damaged cell na parang collateral damage lang ng mga normal cells, it will help repair normal cells para hindi matuloy-tuloy ang pag-weaken ng tao. May sakit na nga siya. Kaya yung iba, during chemotherapy, parang nangihina sila. So, in synergy to your chemotherapy, you could take Laminine to strengthen your system so that you could finish the cycle kasi may cycle po yung chemotherapy. Yung iba kasi, hindi pa nila natatapos yung talagang recommended ng doctor nila. They give in, yung iba namamatay. So, yung sinasabi mong remission, possible na in hibernation lang yung natirang cancer cell.
But natatago then, lang doon. Oh, anytime, babalik.
Anytime, yung immune system mo, lahat hindi maganda, it has the possibility to overcome you again na magkaroon muli siya ng cancer. Eh, kaka-recover mo pa lang, hindi ka pa ganun kalakas. So, pag bumalik siya, kaya parang mas malakas kasi hindi ka pa normal yung katawan mo, bumalik na siya uli.
Doktora, why is it that laminine, pinatutunaw niya yung mga cysts and tumors?
Mga bukol.
Actually, fibroblast growth factor has the ability to signal it, the cell itself. So, meron kasing receptor yan. So, through negative feedback mechanism, pwede niyang signalan that the cell, you have a damaged DNA, RNA, so you are already a mutant gene. So, you should dissolve. Kailangan mamatay ka na. So, that's the ability na nagkakaroon ng lysis kasi nga nag-apoptosis na yung nagsi-cell suicide na yung tumor cell. Yung sa mga testimonials natin at saka yung mga research, nakita nila there's a development na nag-improve yung tao during the time na nadidissolve na yung tumor.
Mm-hmm. So siguro kahit na wala pong cancer yung ating mga televiewers, huwag na nating hintayin na nandun na yung sakit.
Importante po sa all kinds of cancer, meron pong mga screening yung bawat cancer types na yan. So breast cancer, mammography, cervical cancer, pap smear, lahat po ng klase ng cancer, pwede po matulungan kayo pag early ang detection. So when you feel something that is wrong, so you visit your doctor, you consult, at least pag mas maaga po, mas matutulungan kayo. And then mas maaga na nagtitake kayo ng laminine ngayon, hindi nyo pa alam kung meron kayong ongoing cancer cells na nagpaparami dyan. At least laminine can help you as early as this.
Dr. Arlie, isang capsule, lahat ba kaya? Can you answer that question? Kung lahat pwedeng i-address ng laminine?
So, una, kaya ang in-emphasize natin kanina sa cancer na ang basic unit cell. Ngayon, everything is now based on the status of the cell. Ngayon, ang nagpapalakas sa cell, pagkain. Ang ingredients ng laminine ay special na pagkain yon. So, pag lumakas ang cells mo, maski anong sakit, may labang ka. So, dahil sa cellular ang kanyang function and then centrally acting sa brain, then you can answer that it will help in almost all cases. So, one simple statement would be this. Pag lumakas ang katawan, may laban ka kaya sa maski anong sakit? Ang sagot of course, may laban kung laban ang pag-uusapan. Now, what are we doing to enhance that ability to improve the function and even to fight? And that's where nutrition comes in. So, healthy lifestyle plus laminine or functional food.
With the advent of the medical breakthrough na stem cell, so fibroblast growth factor has the ability to signal your own cell and the stem cell in you. So laminine po, hindi siya stem cell, but then the fibroblast growth factor in laminine could trigger your innate stem cell, yung nasa loob nyo na pong stem cell, para to replace, to repair, to rejuvenate the cells that are damaged in you, kasi bawat segundo po ng buhay natin, may cell pong namamatay, kailangan palitan.
Yun.
Gusto ko pong ipalala sa ating mga televiewers, araw-araw po, Lunes hanggang Sabado, meron po tayong Infinitus testing sa office sa Robinson Galleria. Nandun po sila Dr. Arlie and Dr. Ria. Pwede nyo po silang kausapin at bibigyan po kayo ng libre po ito. Salamat, doctors, for spending your Sunday morning with us. More inspiring tidbits sa pagbabalik ng inyong Sunday Morning Habit.